So one way to convince people something is hard is to post a challenge, provide some motivation, and see if anyone can solve it. And this particular challenge was posted in Martin Gardner's Scientific America column in an article that he wrote in August 1977 that was introducing RSA to a wide audience. The technical paper on RSA was published shortly after that in 1978. As part of this article, he asked for Ron Rivest to come up with a challenge, and this was the challenge that was published in this article, that given the public key, N and E, and here we have N is a 129-digit number, and the intercepted ciphertext, figure out what the message was. And that can be done by factoring N. And Ron Rivest estimated that factoring N would take about 40 quadrillion years. And it turns out this was a little bit off. The actual time was 17 without the quadrillion years. And it was shown by a team led by Derek Atkins in 1994 that these two numbers multiplied together to produce the N in the challenge. So for the quiz, the question is, what does this mean? The fact that Derek Atkins and his team were able to break N into these two factors. This is kind of a silly quiz, but I hope you'll think about it anyway. Some of the answers are more serious than others. It could mean that RSA is fundamentally broken. It could mean that the magic words are squeamish ossifrage. It could mean that RSA keys need to be longer than 129 digits for good security. Or it could mean that time flies when you're factoring, so 40 quadrillion years actually seems like 17.